I grew up over here in the western side of Cincinnati. And every now and then I get a chance to come back into this town and I look at the old house that I grew up in, schools I went to school at, businesses that are some there, some not. Brings back a lot of memories. This next song, Neil Diamond wrote about his life growing up in Brooklyn. And tells a little bit about what it was like growing up in Brooklyn, New York, son of Jewish immigrants. We'd like to do this song for you here tonight. It's called Brooklyn Rose.
Strangers' faces and all the scars.
enough slows for a while. Let's pick it up.